Temperatures will continue to hold into the 30s and 40s for the highs, teens to low 20s for the lows, with the best chance of showers right that Tuesday night through Wednesday time frame. And here's today's ski report. Nothing new to report for additional snowfall, but we got some pretty good springtime skiing starting to kick in here across the region.